Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is Panex Junior. Panex Junior is a simplified version of the famous Panex puzzle that was popular in Japan in the 1980s. And as you can see from Panex Junior, the object is to get the colorful rectangles from one row into the other. So the red one can be moved easily, but it can only go this deep. And you see here the zigzag pattern that assures that the red one cannot go deeper than this. So one can park the red one and put the yellow one there, the orange one, and then put the red one on top. But then, what's next? Well, this is where the trouble begins because, well, there is no way of getting the yellow below the orange. And of course, we can go back and park the red one there. But if we do that, there's still no good way to pass the orange. Ah, there we are. So here we can, but the yellow one cannot pass the orange. So apparently, I was taking the wrong route. Anyway, it's a very fun puzzle to solve. And unlike the real Panex, the original Panex puzzle, which has 10 of these and actually 3 rows, so there is a gold and a silver row. And this one is much easier to solve. I had also an interesting 3D printing experience. So in Netherlands we had a bit of a heat wave, and this is my original prototype, and it's completely crooked. So this is black PLA, and when I printed it, everything was fine, but I left it in my studio in the hot sun, and at some point in time it got warm and it got warped. So instead of using the regular PLA, I am using the wood fiber PLA. So this is the 3D printed wood, and that's much more resistant because of its fibers. So my question to you is about solving this puzzle. Do you think that you could solve it? And, or at least, would you give it a try? Thank you for watching.